Everybody, oh, welcome back to Skyforge. I've not been on this for a week or so. Just started a new adventure on Oki Island. You can see it there. It appears we have to kill, extinguish ritual torches, eliminate birds, which I've already started to do. Done a couple of them. Who's that talking? Oh, there we go. We're still on the Chromancer, is it Chromancer? I think it is. A class at the moment, so... What's up with you? Hello. Oh, hello, you didn't die. That's not very nice. You're supposed to die instantly when I hit you. Not come back at me. There we go. Because I don't remember what the buttons do.
Switching to combat mode. Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait.
Okay. These are a very similar layout to the first. Is it the first one we did? It seems like it. We've got some dens again. Oh, hello. Oh, what was that noise? That's them sorted out. We need this thing over here. Oops, so it looks like an enemy over there. Blow up the barrel. Yeah, didn't we do this last time? Okay, we're going so far so good. I'm not counting my chickens yet. I've got a feeling things are going to get very hard. Have that. Have another one. Have another one. Not enough resources, damn it. This is knowledge of enemies, is that what it is? What's this? Brass knuckles. What? Are you having a laugh? Okay, I'm not sure I like these. I can't do it from a distance. I don't think you're hiding over there. Well, this is something different. Oh, where's the keys repopping? Oh, we need the carrying leader, bloodthirsty shards. Okay, see if you like these.
Especially dangerous enemy detected. Victory details added to personal file.
Wow, that was quick. How awesome are we? Complete the next adventure in a province. Press and hold the receive reward button. Accept. Alright, that was fairly easy. Complete the next adventure in a province. Oh, we're just on Ducky Island, aren't we? Oh, looks like a different one. Let's join this one then. Well, it's a different picture. Hope it's a different one.
Scouts have run into an ambush.
Oh, yes it is.
And are taking heavy losses. Please go there and save them. There is still time.
Okay.
You see, our squad was scouting the area at Iana's command. We expected to find Verd here, but had no idea what they'd been doing, carrying out dark rituals. We pushed deeper into the island, and suddenly ghostly hands started to emerge from the ground. They caught us off guard, and that's when Verd took the opportunity to attack. They killed most of our squad and dragged the survivors to their burrows. We had to fall back. Some of our men may have survived. Try to find them and make those creatures pay.
Okay, I will, I think. Alright, well, here we go. No time like the present. Scout the area. They seem very linear, these maps. I don't like look at this at all. It's looking pretty creepy. Bird fighter. Anything else around here? Lots of bird fighters. Okay, not that. Oh, what happened there? Getting plenty of knowledge of enemies out of these, wherever that is. Okay, we've got a big circle here. This is not going to look good, is it? What's that?
This creature killed our men. Watch out for the axe.
Alright, okay. Looks like we're going to get locked into combat here. Looks like there's a barrier.
Threat level maximum.
Oh no, you don't. Oh no, you don't.
You should avoid prolonged contact with fire.
Whoa!
Don't stand in the flames if you don't want to die. Otherwise, please do.
The bird know you are coming. Be Ooh. Careful.
Ring of Strength. Okay, how do I equip that? I can't remember. No, that's not it. What must be this? Equipment, bike, Ring of Strength. equipment. Try this. Health modifier. No, that's not the one. That one. There we go. Is that it? Nothing else? No. Right, okay then. Is that where we came in? We've got gloves again. Here we go. Brass knuckles. Here we go again. This should be fun. Let's do this then.
Switching to grief mode.
Well, they're pretty fun to use. You can hardly run with them. Whoa, hello.
Probability of victory decreased.
Probability of winning decreased? What?
Switching to combat mode.
Behind me there. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Not having that. Go away, ghostly hand. Oh god, what we got here now?
We barely caught our breath after the first wave when this monster appeared. It tore one of our men apart.
The carrion is about to hide. Destroy its burrow.
They surrounded us and drove us towards the center of the island. I don't remember escaping. I can still see those horrors.
Okay.
Analyzing system components. Efficiency 100%.
Tell you what, the mana goes down very, very quick. Do we want to go off the beaten track here? Now we're down there? Or do we want to continue up this way? Let's continue up this way, shall we? Oh, that's not good. Blood. do quite like this cryomancer. I think it's cryomancer. What's it? Is it cryomancer? Yeah, cryomancer. I wasn't even certain what it was called. Oh my god, what is that? Death Ravager. Adior. Oh god. Oh god, this is gonna hurt. Here we go again. Oh, look at all them bodies. What the hell? Some fellas stood on top of it.
This creature feeds on corpses. They tried to force us right into its jaws. Please destroy it.
Alright, okay. Alright, we're ready for this, guys. Here we go.
Specially dangerous enemy detected.
Oh, ghost hands.
Bright hands summoned by the Death Ravager heal, and the Dark Ones inflict damage. Make sure to remember that.
Oh, okay.
I remember you. Aren't you tired of getting in my way yet? Or do you think I won't kill you this time? How dare you kill my servants? When I'm done with you, you will be sorry.
Were you going to start without me?
Insufficient
You'll be the
memory
only
space,
dead today.
Archiving
Although
data.
It's too bad you won't stay that way.
Oh, what?
Then I'll kill you both. And when you resurrect, I'll kill you again. And I'll keep doing it until you crawl away in shame.
Oh, okay.
You shouldn't have underestimated me. Feel my wrath.
Oh, okay.
I have no time for this. But one day, I'll catch you off guard, and then you'll pay dearly for crossing me.
I'm not sure I want those. No, I don't. Okay, go on then, go. Hello, Zintara. Very thank you for interrupting.
He wasn't joking. Now you have a powerful enemy. I suggest you start getting ready for that promised encounter.
Do you have any advice for me? Nice hat, by the
it's
way.
It's simple enough. Fight invaders. Help mortals. And they will believe in you. Their faith makes you stronger. The more people believe in you, the stronger you are. We'll see what that bastard will say then.
Okay. Oh, we saw a name over ahead. But I'll ask you anyway. What's your name?
My name is Zintara. I've been tracking down the gravedigger for a while. He has escaped this time, so there's no point to linger here. You must be pretty busy, too.
Okay. You can that scared me. You can continue to learn about the secrets and mysteries of Aeolon in the Stories tab of the campaign section. Okay, press the button to receive your reward. Time 13 minutes 50. Is that good or bad? I don't know. Progress 100 of 100. Accept, whatever that is. And back we go. Okay, well, that was all very exciting. Saw some monsters there.
Some people who are grateful to you have established a sanctuary in your honor. I believe it will turn into a magnificent cathedral someday.
Open the cathedral in the capitals tab of the campaign menu. Capital? Cathedral? By upgrading the elements of the cathedral, you increase your might. Once all elements are upgraded, you can increase something. What's this? 185. Okay, well, I've got the funds to do it. Why is it not letting me do it? What time have I got to use this, have I? Yes, there we go. What's this one? Vault. Right, well, let's do this one. Right, that's upgraded. Looks like we can upgrade all these. Might increase... Oh, wow. Upgrade Cathedral's rank. Wow, okay. Might plus two. Hall, columns. Upgrade. I do believe by increasing might, it increases my damage, so I mean, we can't go wrong with this, can we? Oh, damn it, we ran out. Might plus 12. I suppose that could be worth it. We've got 250 of those, whatever they are. Gems. Ooh. Oh, wow, okay, she had jiggles. You see that then? Good God, woman. You're huge. Whoever you are. Osirilotus, okay. I think I look better. Right, okay, well, we seem to have done. Hang on, got to get a reward. Might as well clear that off. You've received a reliquary. Use it. It contains resources and other useful items. The higher the level, the more valuable its contents. Okay. Bag. We have other rings of might. Oh, is that a new one? Recognize 150 prestige. Oh, relatively available 2. Right, okay, let's have a look at equipment. That's plus 12, that's plus... Is that a plus? No, it's a down. It's a down arrow. We got anything for that? No. Brooch? No.
Insufficient memory space? Archiving data?
Gems of power? No. Reliquary? What's this? Regeneration substrate. Quick access panel. Put it there. I don't know how we use it, but we'll learn eventually, I suppose. Right, okay. We shall leave it there, folks. A very exciting episode of Skyforge. I look forward to the next one now, I think. Thanks very much for watching, folks. This is Old Grey, signing off.